Add these two fractions together. So add 10/3. This is going to be 9 over 3 equals J over 4. 9 over 3 right here is equal to 3. Equals J over 4. Now multiply both sides by 4, and you get J equals 12.
Alright, I'm gonna take this to my desk. Yeah!